I'm standing on Copacabana Beach in Rio de Janeiro, reporting on the 2016 Olympics for the Independent Schools Council in the United Kingdom. This has been another exciting Olympic Games for British independent schools, with medal winners in sports including swimming, diving, rowing, as well as for the state school competitors who train at one of our schools, like Adam Peaty, the first gold medal winner from Team GB. People sometimes ask, why is it that British independent schools produce so many good sportsmen? But there's really no secret about that. Some of our schools actually specialise in sport as a focus for school activity, like Millfield or Plymouth College, which, if they were countries, would feature in the medal tables. Several of our schools specialise in rowing, and school level oarsmen and women train all year round for national competitions. Someone like Stan Leloudis didn't come to Eton as a sportsman, the school made him into one. Almost all British boarding schools enable their pupils to do sport 7 days a week. Many have excellent facilities and coaches, even in minority sports like shooting and fencing. And most independent schools, especially boarding schools, offer scholarships and bursaries for talented, sporty boys and girls. Many of our top sportsmen came from low-income families on bursaries. Just look at the composition of the national cricket and rugby teams as another example. So why do British independent schools devote so much time and resources to sport? Because sport keeps you healthy, it often lays the foundation for lifelong interest in sport. Because sport teaches you teamwork and it teaches you to face up to failure, as well as the joy of success, to be good at sport requires really hard work, determination, sometimes suffering to reach the highest levels. But all of these things are a valuable part of the education of young people. So I raise a glass on your behalf to the sportsmen and women of our schools and the school teachers who help them get where they are today, representing their country at the Olympic Games. This has been Barnaby Lennon from ISC on Copacabana Beach.